Let's do this!
Thank you very much!
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up.
Seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? Why, simply walk off and approach it. Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assists to provide your friends with backup.
Time for a counterattack! Man, I got my clock cleaned. Thanks, I needed that. Hold on, something's headed this way. Something bad. I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Yeah!
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
Krillin, my man. I see somebody's falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since we spawned. That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them, too?
Gohan, your hidden power must be pretty incredible. How about you give me a sample of it?
Yes! I'll try my best!
Let's go, Goku! Full power!
Sounds good to me, Tien. I won't lose this time.
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Greetings.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
Thank you very much! Gotta be strong! I won't lose!
That's right, Captain. You're my only brother. And I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you, Kakarot?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth. And that's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea. You'll regret this.
Come on, Gohan. Give me all you got.
Yeah, okay. You got it, Dad.
Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
That's great!
What? Me?
Prepare to face the might of the Saiyan race!
This is really crazy. Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me!
Not now, Kakarot! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku!
Impossible! What's with this power? Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me! This is a surprise! You're not that kid anymore!
No, I won't lose to you anymore!
This has got to be a joke! I'm being pressured! I can feel my Saiyan blood getting warm!
Hi there.
Greetings.
Oh.
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out.
Thank you.
offense expert by now. This calls for a celebration. Why don't you head back and hold the file? Something's weird. Fellow patrol members to have a little spar with you. Hope you don't mind. Don't worry. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one. sense. Glad I can leave the patrol in capable hands. And that's about it for me. Go on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Thank you.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Another bug come to get squashed?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us? You're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Those eyes! They're bright red! I'm so scared!
Too scared to move? Hey, I can't blame you. It's a first fight like this.
Forget about the blasting. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at me from the face.
So strong yet familiar.
Listen, it's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
But wait, something's a little off. There's another person holding him. Along with Goku.
It's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. We have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.